State police are on the scene. This tractor trailer crash on 93 in Londonderry. This crash happened before 7 near exit 4. Troopers say the driver fell asleep at the wheel through a construction zone and slammed into a dump truck, narrowly missing some workers. No one was seriously hurt. We'll have more on this throughout the day.